This jumbo pump oodles very large quantities of water. You would require a plastic cylindrical box, a CD cover, tape, and many other odd things. With the scissors, cut a circle from the CD case cover. This circle would make the piston and it should just fit inside the jar. Now make a 8 mm hole on the side for the valve. Make another small hole in the middle to fix the spoke. Take a sticky tape, there would be a sticky side and there would be a plain side. Stick part of the sticky side on itself. There'd be a doubled up strip which would have no glue. Take a bit of this tape and fix it on the piston so that the double part comes in the hole. You can see this flap can open and close, and this makes a valve. Now take a fat bicycle spoke and first affix a nipple nut. Put this inside the center of the piston and from the other end fix the other nut. This would make the conrod, piston and valve assembly. Then with the scissors make a hole in the base of the jar for the spoke to come out. Make another hole on the cylindrical surface and fix a stiff plastic straw. This would be the delivery pipe. Take the other sticky tape and fit it on top of the hole in the lid. This is the other valve. Now assemble the conrod and the piston into the cylindrical jar, which is the cylinder. Finally, snap the lid with the suction valve on its base. The pump is now ready. If you just operate it, you can see the valves opening and closing. Finally, place the pump in a jar of water. Give it a couple of strokes to prime it up, and then you will see large quantities of water, oodles of water coming out. This is truly a jumbo pump. In one stroke, the outlet is a few hundred milliliters. Have great fun.